So, here we are again. I'm glad I intervened when I did. I wouldn't want you to fall prey to a demon. You heard what Hikawa said, right? This world is about to be swallowed by chaos. It's called the Conception, the rebirth of the world, an event which no human has ever witnessed. Everyone outside of this hospital will perish. I doubt anyone would approve of such a terrible thing. But even if we did keep this old world alive, it would eventually lose all its power. The world must first die, for it to be born again. And I alone will carry the burden of its sin. As for regrets, I have none. What matters is that fate reached out and led you here. And it is your fate to live through the conception. It may actually be more painful than death. But I believe in you. Please. Come find me when it's done. No matter how the world changes, I'll be your pillar of strength. It is my duty as the Maiden to take part in shaping the new world. Meaning I can show you a better way to live. I know it must be difficult for you to understand, but we're out of time. Listen, if you can find me on your own, I promise to tell you everything. The answers to all your questions, and what my intentions really are.
Thank you. Do not be afraid. My little master has taken an interest in you. Pitiful human though you are, he wishes to grant you a gift. It is vital that you receive it, and I'm afraid you have no choice. Please try not to struggle. It will only hurt for an instant.
So, you made it. Your strength is outstanding. We shall meet again soon.
Seen you around, and I don't like your face. You trying to get by without paying respect to me, the almighty Fornius? You want to die, don't you? I screwed up and let another human escape a while ago, but not this time. I have a habit of butchering anyone who disrespects me. I cut him up with these fins. Time to die!
What do you think you're doing, punk?